All right, guys. So we are not going to waste any time today. I forget y'all can hear. All right, so I literally, if you're watching this, this is a pre-recorded. I am not going live today. So this is a pre-recorded video. But yeah, so you know, y'all get Durag Novi on a chill day. I'm testing something out to pre-record it, so let's hope it works well. But yeah, we think it's gonna go pretty good. So yeah, we're just gonna stream same time like how I normally do. Let me just look at how long I'm gonna actually be gone. Hold up, 1 second. So boom, we look at the actual fucking map. Okay, so boom, so that's Tuesday, Thursday. Oh, so it's really just 1 week for the most part. It's like one whole week that I won't be in action. So, okay, all I gotta do is do two pre-recorders. So, I'm gonna do this one, which is, I'm gold one, baby. Y'all see that? But first, we're gonna start with firing range. But yeah, so I'm gonna record this as long as it can. If it stops, I will pick it back up. Let's hope that it keeps, like, recording the whole time. That would be awesome. That would be excellent. Hey, is my volume good? Check my volume. Volume. Oh, yeah, it's good. Okay. So it's just like a regular stream. So we're doing it how we like to. So really the only thing that's gonna be missing is chat. You know, nobody will actually be able to know I'm streaming. But I mean, I'm going to be funny. I'm going to be myself. I'm going to have my same personality. So y'all can enjoy that. And you might see some dubs. We might get some good action. Who knows? But, you know, that's what's happening. So pretty chill. So I guess I'm going to do one of these. That's a Tuesday stream. Then we'll do a Thursday stream where I'm doing like fucking. All right, it's healthy, even though I don't fucking need it. Get, you know, I'll do like Thymesia. I guess I'll do Thymesia after Thursday though, because that otherwise it's gonna seem like the time is not gonna be right on it. Got him, coach. But yeah, it's not a pre-recorded, but I'm still fucking warming up because it's what we do. Oh, I got him. If I hadn't got them, they would have cheated me. Honestly, I think sometimes, like, if I'm not streaming, my shots are more accurate. Based on, like, the ping, right? What is my ping at now? 20, 30? So I'm not streaming. I'm recording, but I'm not streaming. My ping's like 30. Still got them. Oh, my God. Am I the best? No, but you're the very best. Da-na-na. That nobody ever was. When does Pokemon come out? I don't fucking know. All right, we're going to call that one. It feels like something's biting me. I have been known to have mosquitoes come in. I don't know fucking how, but they do. So, something might have been biting me. But all right, we're going to change legend. Because y'all already know how this goes. You already know how this goes. So, boom, swap her out. Got to make sure she does not have a gun at this stage. Then we're going to walk it on up. And nobody ever was, dun dun dun. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. Pokemon across the land. For a while, dun dun dun. Yeah, I'm gonna sing it. Fuck y'all. And we understand the power that's inside. Alright, hold up. Right there, boom. And then down, I don't know if this is going to actually work, just because I'm a little bit to the right a little bit, but we'll see. I'll tell y'all in a second. It worked. Excelente. I'm a bit concerned to see if, like, it's actually going to record for the whole period of time, but we'll see. I don't want it to stop. That's my big thing. As long as it keeps recording, we'll be okay. All right, so I'm going to do my thing here. Bro, if you come up to me, I got to kill you, bro. why he did that. Oh my god, okay. Well, I wasn't gonna get, they're right near my ammo, so there's no fucking way I was gonna get the ammo. Y'all can't even see me, huh? I gotta remember to stay in frame. I'm ready for my close up, Mr. DeVille. Can you not, though? Can you just die? Oh my god, I gotta reload. Reloading is the worst. You son of a bitch. Are you gonna try to go around the fucking rock? Okay. This thing's my realtor. You dumbass. To train them is no reserve ammo. Because that's what you want to see when you're at war with these fucking bots. You definitely want to run out of ammo. That's what you want to happen. He wasn't even aiming at me and the shot came my direction. Did y'all see that? Oh, that's weak. That's weak. Y'all are cheating. God damn it. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, shit. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. Oh, you piece of shit. He's coming. But it's fine. I got something for you, fucker. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. They're gonna try to backdoor me on this. I already know. I already knew you. I knew the backdoor was coming. I knew it was happening. I wasn't sure. Exactly how? Exactly. But I knew they were going to attempt it. Just making sure the clock's still running. All right. I think it will, though. If it'll stream, it should record. Let's just hope there's no... Oh, you son of a bitch. He's moving. Bitch. Well, I guess he should move. I'm shooting at him, so... The fuck, bro? It's three of them, and they're just, like, being dicks. About it, like, I'm lighting him up. He's done. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. Stop moving, bitch. Pokemon, if you're not gonna be resistant to dying, then why would I fucking stop trying to kill you? Makes no sense. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my call. Alright, chill out. No, that's the wrong gun, OV. What are you doing, bro? Bro, what are you doing, bro? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I gotta kill this dude. I'm bullshitting. I'm bullshitting. I'm about to die. Woo! I gotta go, I gotta go. Oh shit. Shit, son. That was close. To catch them in my real test. To train them in my cars. Whatever. Alright. I'm ready now. I'm ready. Y'all were cheating because it was like so many of you, but get this guy out of the way first. See? Yep. See? See what you're doing? You're cheating. I have no idea what the AI is doing at this point, but I don't care. Bro, fuck off, bro. Okay? Like, no, seriously, fuck off. I don't know what they're doing. I really don't. Is it cheating that I'm killing them this way? Because, like, I'm prepared to engage close up, close range. But that just don't seem to be what's happening. I think it's one more. All right. Maybe not. Oh, my fucking shots, which is trash. I gotta go. I gotta go. Wow. That's the wall jump that everybody wants to do. So I did it when I didn't want to do it. All right. Just getting a little bit of warm up. A little 10-minute warm up. Nothing crazy. I really got to get him out of here, though. Seriously. Look, I can't let y'all just be out here making trouble for your boy. Bro, it's two of y'all. Okay, I'm not going to win this shit. Woo. You got to know when to hold him and know when to fold him, son. If I can get an engagement that's close range, maybe. But that was a bad dice roll for your boy. It was a bad dice. Oh, somebody is shooting at me from there. Sorry. Yeah, all right. It's going to be hard to shoot me while you being shot in the face. So, you know, pain tends to fuck up the aim, doesn't it? They don't talk about that. Okay, I'm fucked. I'm gonna still give him a little bit of something to aim at, so you... Oh, are you stupid? I guess you're dumb, bro. Son of a bitch. Ooh, it was a close one for your boy. Alright. But I downed him. Fish fillet. So you gotta put them on a fork, you know? I do not have enough bullets. I got 87. I mean, well, that's enough, though. But I need to get some close range murders in. I want one. What the fuck? I missed all those shots. I'm embarrassed by that. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed by that. It's fine. Oh shit. He might win. Cause like both of us are super low health right now. And he's doing like jumping. That ain't what I like. Alright, where you at, you piece of shit? You fucking piece of shit. Bitch. Alright. I'm out. We'll call that. Change. We're going to the lobby. Take me to the lobby. Alright. Am I going to get pushed back to goal 2 again? The world may never know. Alright. I'm chilling like a villain. Who do I have online? What demons are online? Master of the game. I'm not sure how good he was. I don't even remember. I only add people under two conditions. If we have a good game, like I was playing with some guys last week and we had like 4 dubs back to back. And I was like, yeah, I gotta add those dudes. I think one of them was named, oh my god, I can't remember their names. No, one of the guys was named Blue something. I almost choked. Fuck's sake. That ain't what I like. Okay. Alright, here we go. Let's get crispy. You know what? Let's get sweaty. Sounds a lot better. I'm not gonna change it. Let's get sweaty, boys. Okay. Don P 74. Dwarf 47. Okay, I see what y'all did there. Let's get this fucking dub, boys. Get this W. Four decades worth of ice weapons. Oh, her hair is fucking fire. Oh, that's badass. Alright, Dragon Maggie. I like it. Looks like we're going to plat today. Let's get it. Don't hold back today. Looks like we're about to go plat today. Alright. Obviously sweaty. Map room. Y'all demons, y'all down with Matt Rome. Let's get it. Straight to the doors, boys. Let's stay together. Let me see one squad following so far. But I'm a deep dive us in, so, you know. I don't see him anymore, so I don't know what happened. Y'all see that, right? Might be a mirage, though. All right, right here. Let's get it. You see him, ping him. Oh, shit, a perpy. Appreciate that. All right. There should be more shields somewhere. I'm not taking that Havoc. A little too good for a Havoc, I guess. Apparently, nobody's here, man. They didn't want any ass whooping today, unfortunately. Longbow. Oh, no, no, it ain't. Okay. Well, never mind. I'm about to hit the button, boys. Oh, you can hit the button. Dwarf, come get this. You got it. Alright. Let's go. Let's check it. So, the pussies are in caustic. But we're not in the, only in the ring. We're in the ring, but after the ring. So that's amazing. I say we go to Repulsor and get on top of it and snipe. You know? So that when people start to drop into the area, we snipe them. But for right now, yeah, good shit. But for right now, let's loot all this shit up. Anybody need this? I mean, I wish I had a longbow, but I don't. Was there a longbow in the hold? Let me check it. Nah, it's just a fucking charge up there. Leave that. Swap, shop, and rock. Ain't that what they say? Alright. Alright, I guess we can push the repulsor, guys. What you looking? It was one right here. Or, no, hold up. The skull piercer was up. Check up there. There it is. Yes, indeed. All right, let's see what's over repulsing. We're in the ring, though. But if we can get up on top of those parts right there, and then when they come into the area, we snipe them, that'd be perfect. But first, let's loot this shit. Because Don needs the shield, so let's find him a blue. Or shit, maybe a purple. I don't know. Or gold. Fuck. Any kind of shield. What's in here? Going to the next building. Heading to this building right here. Alright. Not a shield, but I'm still looking. Let me drop something that I don't need. Interesting. That ain't us shooting, is it? Can anybody see where that's coming from? Because I hear shots. Sounds like it's coming from over here. I think we want to get up top now, if we can. Yeah, I'm headed up top now, and I'm going to try to get a shot. Throwing a drone, though. I don't know how they ended up over there, though, because it wasn't anybody in fucking, swamps, at least to my knowledge, but I'm heading up top. Don needs the shield though. God damn it. Right, I'm looking. Don't see anybody over there. Let me check the beacon. Okay. Beacon says zero squads, boys. We're good. But Don does need a shield though. It's a bin right here that hasn't been open. I'm trying to think what's going to be the best thing to do here. I'll tell you what. Y'all hold this position. I'm about to go hit Matt Room one more time. Just for the actual fuck of it. Everybody should be a nice distance away from us, but I'm gonna hit it one more time and then I'm gonna come back up here and snipe. damn it. Are they, have they engaged? If y'all, if they haven't seen you, don't aggro them yet. Let me hit map room one more time. Then I'll jump tower up to the top. For now, if y'all can get up top to sniper positions, try to do that. All right, I'm hitting it right now. I'm about to hit the button. All right, checking maps. So they are in repulsor. That's great. God damn. Okay, well, I'm coming. I'm about to hit the jump tower, and then we're going to get them out of here. Let's not let them take repulsor that easily. All right, I'm jumping. If you see them, can you ping where they're at? Okay, good shit. Okay, I got my sniper out. I'm looking. We don't want to let them get up top right there, y'all. I'm coming to you, Dwarf. Interesting. I don't see anything over here. All right, I'm sitting in the shop. Hold on one sec. Let me see what you're talking about here. Don, can you get up top with us? All right, where's these weirdos at? Dwarf, are they out here in front of you? Because I'm looking. It says one squad, but I don't see them, boys. Let me see. Oh yeah, they're so far out it doesn't even show up. Alright. I say let's hold positions for now. We'll push once the first ring closes. The second ring closes. But for now, let's just keep them off up from up here. I'm gonna try to hit this beacon really fast. Hold up. Oh, it says zero squads are near us now, so wherever they were, they came and went. See if I'm gonna have enough space to do this. I got it. Okay, hitting the beacon now. So it's gonna be like caustic treatment /work/ down here. Y'all see that? I don't know. We might want to try to push the caustic, or at least like take one of these buildings. Like maybe y'all think we can hold this building right here? What do y'all think about that? All right, good shit. Hey, you're down there. Can you get a mobile respawn from this thing? Oh, this fucking thing's coming. Yep, just holding up top. But I feel like if it's gonna be in caustic, we could hold this building because I think we could. What do y'all think? Anybody? Are you okay? All right. So Don's headed over there. I'm headed over there too. All right. I think that's a good idea. Since I'm going past it, I'm finna hit map room too on the way. Don, get to that building, and we're gonna head to that building too. All right, I'm going to map room, hit it one more time. Because, I mean, why not? All right, almost on the button. Okay, hitting it again. All right, let's see. Oh yeah, so caustic is clear. All right, everybody caustic, I'm headed over there now. Amazing. Yep. Throwing the drone out. I think we can hold the upstairs of the building. If somebody holds the stairs, then there's two doors. So I'm going to get on one door, you get on another door. Ooh, shit. I actually need that. It's in the ring, right? All right, Yeah, caustic area is gonna be too hard to hold unless we find like a building. Alright, so once y'all do y'all thing, y'all come over here. I'm gonna go inside. I don't know if anybody needs this or not. Alright. Okay, let me see what the drone says. Yep, drone says one squad. If y'all can, let's get to the building. Oh, they're right here. Right here. They fighting somebody though. It's a fight going on right here. No need for us to engage, but I'm just saying. Yeah, they over here. Going crazy. Be careful, Don. We need you, bro. Don't try to be Rambo. Yep, up top too. You right. Now that's two. Yeah, we just gonna... Don, can you just drop back to the building, bro? They gonna have to come to us eventually anyway. Let me see. Where's the nearest beacon here? All right, I'm about to try to hit this beacon right here. No, I just pinged it so I can see. It says three squads, by the way. I might not be able to hit it. I just jumped off the top of the building. Yep. Right, I'm pulling it back. I can't get to the beacon on the building. But it's fine. I'm just making sure nobody comes behind us. We'll be good. What am I hearing? Somebody right here? There's somebody right here trying to hide. They have a gold shield. Yep. Yep. Alright, easy. Alright, I'm coming outside. Yeah, they right here. It's all good. We at prime positioning. Let's just hold it. All right, I'm watching this door. Let's just try to stay around the same area. No, let's make them come to us, boys. All right, so it's right here. Looks like it's two of them. Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna get him. Drop back, Don. I'm gonna get him. Just drop back, Don. I'm gonna get him. Just drop back, bro. Drop back to the building. We don't want anybody to come from behind us from this direction. All right, right here. They're healing too. Bruh. Yeah, I see. Give me a second. Come to this door. Okay. God damn it. They about to push the building and I'm the only one here. Come on, man. Come to the door. Are y'all at the door? Bro, I gotta go. Yeah, I'm gonna get you with the drone, bro. Give me a second. I'm coming. so they don't see me under the fucking building. That would suck. All right, I got him. Now, where are you? You're in the building, right? All right, now where? Somebody ping it, because I don't fucking know. Is the nearest one in map room? I think the nearest one is in map room. Oh, I think somebody just, god damn it. I'm up. They up here, ain't they? God damn. Son of a bitch. From where? I don't even know where the shot's coming from. Ah! I didn't even know where the shots were fucking coming from. Alright. And I heard the fucking beep, so I was like. Get sweaty, boys. Oh shit, same squad, okay. Salute, Don P. Iron Rage, Ghost. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, that other game was so fucking thirsty, bro. I didn't know what the fuck we could do there. I didn't even know where them shots were coming from. Well, that's an interesting horizon. The fucking outfit looks like a bath bomb. The white part does. I like it. Two plat demons, I fuck with y'all. Nah. Alright, let's see. Oh, map room. Okay. We'll do it again. Let's run that bitch back. I'm taking the stretch of the doors. Fast and furious. You see, I see one, two. I see two squads following. Get on point, boys. We're going right here. Still one squad following. All right. Let's get it. I'm in the building. Y'all see him ping him, but I ain't seen shit yet. I'm going to hit the button now. All right. No shield this time. All right, hitting the button. All right. All right, checking maps. So they are in reports, Pulsar boys. They pussied out because they seen we got over here first. So they're in repulsor. Let's not engage this loot up first. Probably makes the most sense to go this way, guys, instead of engaging them. So once we clear this thing with Don. Agree, bro. I say let's push the fucking caustic area, Don. You hear me? Alright. Shit, is there anything I want to hear? Alright, I'm out. I'm out. I'm gonna get ahead of these motherfuckers because if we don't, it's gonna be like a pinch to get where we're trying to go. I'm gonna ping that. Wait, is bunker the closest I can go? Actually, I'm gonna go like right there. Alright. Shield, too.
That would be helpful.
See? It's like that ring already pushing. Y'all don't want to die from the ring, boys. It's push. Yep. I'm going to try to cut a little bit through Caustic because I know some good shit over here. Especially since nobody's hit it. So far, so good. Just some gear. I need a shield, though. I'm about to hit this fucking explosive hole really quickly. Wait. Can I do it? Okay. I'm just looking for a longbow, honestly. Longbow? Ah, nothing. Well, hold on. Actually, Sentinel. All right, let's push. Coming to y'all. Maybe we can use this jump tower. What y'all think? Y'all down to take a ride? I need a fucking shield. Goddamn. We got a longbow? God damn it. Alright. What's your ping at? Fuck it. Oh shit. How do I even get to that? Oh shit, and blue shield. Let's go. Was that longbow? It was downstairs. All right, let's get the fuck out of here, boys. All right, dipping. Y'all jumping. All right, I see you out there. Nice, 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 nice. Right behind you, Don. I just don't want anybody else to pinch us, bro. Okay, this building's clear. Pushing. I'm thinking Relic. Is Relic in the ring? No, it's not, but I'm going to cut through Relic, I guess. I'm going to throw the drone up so if somebody goes by, we'll know. Actually, let me see what's in front of us. It's probably smarter. All right, let me see if... If Relic is clear, 1 second. 0 squats, boys, we're good. 0 squats. Don't even waste the energy on it. Fuck it. God damn it. I've already zipped up. Get it, Don. It's yours, bro. I zipped up top. I'm on top of the skull. I'm about to zip down now. Almost in the ring. When I get down here, I'm gonna throw it. I don't wait no y'all. So it says 1 squad. I don't know where they are. No idea where the fuck they are though. So be cautious, boys. Let's reconvene in this building. That's in the ring. I'll meet y'all over there. I'm going in the building now. We send a drone. Then I find a squad who's close. Once I get in the building. All right. I'm in the building. Let me look now. Okay, so it still says 0 squads. I'm trying to figure out what's going to be the smartest move here with where the ring is. Pit ain't really good. Spotted Lake. I don't fucking know. We kind of want to get like damn near runoff. Is what I'm thinking. What do y'all think? Because it looks like nobody's over here and it's still saying 0 squads. And I can go all the way to runoff with the drone. So I'm thinking that's clear. Yep. I'll keep pushing, keep pushing. Right behind you, Iron. So I hear him. Pull the drone back. I'm about to send it again. We're going to figure out where they at. Give me a second. First, I need to hit this beacon up. All right, I'm sending it. I'm going for the beacon, then I'll let y'all know. But right now, it says zero squads. All right. And I'm about to hit the beacon now. Okay, so it's going to be like right here. Check your maps. Let me see. Drones up. All right, I'm coming. Appreciate you, Don. All right, here I come. So, yeah, so they getting into it. Try not to engage if we can help it. Nah, fuck that. I do want it. Okay, we engaging? All right, that's it. Y'all all the way at the top of this area. All right, I'm coming. Come up here where you at, Don. Yep. I'm about to shock him as soon as I get up top. All right, send the shock. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, Don? One sec. I'm picking Don up. Hey, bro, pick. Come here. They coming, boys. We need to drop back. Yep, we need to drop back this way. Drop back, boys. We need to heal. Drop back. God damn it. Holding the drone. Like to right here behind this cover and shit, and then we'll push into the ring. God damn. I don't need y'all to engage again. Oh, we should have just let them fight the other squad. I'm wrapping around over here. That's what I was trying to say. Y'all gotta get the fuck out of there, because that fight is gonna turn into a fight in the ring. You feel me? See? That's what I'm saying. Yep. I'm down there in the ring. Just make sure y'all don't get caught over there, okay? Damn. Yep, this one, Matt. Like right here in these caves and shit. Alright. I'm sending the drone. Give me a second. Am I not? I'm in the ring, right? Okay. Yeah, I'm in the ring. Just come to me. I got it. Just come to me. Don, you got... God damn. It says two squads. Come to us. Let's all be at the same place first, and then we'll push, Don. Don, is somebody right here? I can't shock, but is somebody right here? They on you, Don? Bro, we just gotta push. We gotta go help. Yeah, we coming. That's me. It seems to be only one person among you, Rage. Do you see the op? God damn it, I'm coming. Alright, I'm picking him up. Just hold it. I'm picking him up. Did you get him, Rage? I think Rage got a kill. Alright. That's it. Need some fucking ammo, bro. Take that. Shield cells. Alright. Let's see. How many more of them is it, though? One? It's one squad. I don't know where they are. Oh, they over here squabbling. All right, we can push. Hard left, though. Where's the ring? I damn near want to do pit spotted lake. You feel me? Just because it's going to give us... Let me just see if that's clear first. Hold up. Because they directly in front of us right here. Let me see if I can get an ultimate accelerant. Right here is in the ring, boys. This where I'm at. I'm finna get an ultimate... I can't afford it, but I need a mobile respawn. All right, let's go this way. I'm sending the drone. Hold up. God damn it. Pull it back and then throw it again. Says two squads, be aware. All right, I'm going to throw it down here. We in the ring, though. Let me see who's down here. There's nobody in this area, and there's some gear. Let's push up. All right, good shit. As long as we in the ring, we good, though. Some little shit over here. I don't know what exactly. Some little shit. Nothing crazy. This is where we have to exit, right? All right, so I'm finna send a drone through here. Y'all just do what you can for a second. Hold on, I'm just sending it. All right, I'm looking. Guess what, bro? They in this building. It says one squad. Right here. It's two of them. I think we can take them. What y'all want to do? Never mind, it's three of them. Oh, shit. Yep. I'm dropping back. Oh, shit. Damn it, I'm tucking in right here. Hold up. Can y'all get over here around this corner? I got you done. We can hold this hill. Just give me a second. They ain't pushing yet, though. They still there. I'm at 28% with the drone. We're going to fight them from this hill, though. It's all good. Anybody got a grenade? All right, let's drop down. Yep. Maybe this building, boys. Can we hold this building? They fighting right here. Do not engage. It's a squad right here. Yep, this building. Yep. All right, god damn. Same. We in the building. Get in the building, Rage. Stop fighting. They gonna backdoor you, bro. They behind you. God damn it. This ain't gonna work. I'm trying to figure out. I'm gonna put the shock in the air in just a second. Hold up. They trying to backdoor the building. The building getting pinched. I'm sending the shock though. Give me a second. I say get the fuck out the building. They over here and they to the left. Alright. It's all good. Yep, I'm coming to you, Don. Yep, I'm trying to get a shot. Yep, let's get in the building. Okay. God damn it. God damn, I'm coming. Where they at? Oh, I'm down, bro. I got one down, but I'm down. All right, I'm coming back around the corner. Pick him up, then pick me up. Hold up. Let me look around the corner. All right, pick me up. Is the building in the ring? We got to go. Oh, shit! God damn it, I was trying to get under here. Bro, they somewhere to the right. Right? No, it's one guy. It's two of y'all. It's a fucking, the one with the gun. All right, Rage. Let's go. Ah, damn. Somebody else killed him. Fuck. Okay, Rage, stay up there if you can. Ah, fuck. God damn it. I was trying to get to the fucking pipe and heal. GG, everybody. That should have been a dub. Because there's no chat. I'd be forgetting to look. But yeah, we still rocking the roller. I don't know if we're going to go all 3 hours like I normally do. Because I don't know if it's going to record it. But right now we at 50 minutes. So I'm going to keep pushing. Yes, sir, Ski. Let's get it.
Excuse me, boys. Just like King Dro. Cluster Foxtrots. Let's get this dub, boys. Yeah, I ain't impressed.
They fish fillet.
We're going to the mat room, boys. Lock in, lock in. Yep. Let's get it. Taking a straight in, deep dive. Let's get it. Let's get that first. Get to the guns. All right. So I see two squads on us, but they're not going to be able to beat my speed. Watch this. All right, get to the guns first, boys. That's all we're going to do. I think they still follow. Yeah, they still follow. We're going right here. I don't got a gun yet. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I do not have a fucking gun. Goddamn. I don't got no gun. Where y'all? I'm gonna send a drone. Let's figure out where they at, because I have no idea. Is that y'all hit the mat room? Or was that them? I'm hearing something right here. Can y'all get out of there? There's two of them right here. Okay, I can pick you up. They just destroyed my drone. Get out of there, Dro. I'll get them in a second. Just get out of there. Yep, just get the fuck out of there. Alright, chill, 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 chill. I'm tucked away. As soon as I get the drone back, I'm gonna send it. Oh my god, I don't even got a fucking gun. Alright. This ain't gonna be good. This ain't gonna be good at all. Alright, hold up. Hopefully they don't push this way. That'd be great if they didn't. Almost to 95% for the drone. Let me see. Alright, here we go. Sometimes it happens. Nothing we do about that. I'm coming up. Let's see, where y'all in this building here? I'm trying to see. Oh my god, they thirsty as fuck. Only thing I can think of is go down here, hit the jump tower, and jump back, which is what I'm about to do. That's all I can come up with. Otherwise, we're going to lose 43 points. And they hitting the button. That's great. That's a fun time. Goddamn, White Claw might be. So they know where I'm at. Fuck! That's not good. Boys, I might not be able to get you. Ugh. Oh, shit. Literally no gun. I love it. So amazing. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm cool about a sweaty drop, but not that fucking sweaty. Alright, don't just push. I hit these pins right here? Oh my god, the shots on this motherfucker. What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna give you that one, bro. Oh shit. No gun, no nothing. Like, that shit wasn't even a real drop for real. Wait, three, I love it. Okay.
some you lose some. They say as long as the outcome is income. Sometimes you can't do shit, you know?
Try to get the fuck out of there. Alright. What I got? Alright. Let's try this shit again. Lose some, you win some. As long as the outcome's income. Fuck it, bro. Try it again. Shit, we can only do better this time, boys. Let's push it. If it's getting sweaty, it's getting sweaty. It is what it is. That's how you learn. Alright. See who's following. Doesn't look like anybody's following us right now, unless it's a mirage. So maybe we'll actually be able to get some guns this time. Alright, here we go. Get it. There'd be some good shit in here because I'm not seeing nothing right now. So I get a backpack. Okay, blue shield at least. I'm hitting the beacon right now. I mean, not the fucking beacon, the map. This is how it was supposed to go last time. Alright. So, they're in caustic. Y'all see that? And they're a little bit in hydrodam, but for most part, caustic. You want to clear this whole spot. If all possible. Alternator right now. We're super far away from the ring, huh? That jump tower might be beneficial. Alright. Yeah, I think we should use the jump tower and push. Where is the ring? Let me see. So it's containment, right? So we're gonna have to jump like toward this way. You crafting? Alright, don't wait on you. I'm sending the drone. I'm pretty sure they're like close to repulsor, so let me just see what's up. So far we're good. It says zero squats. Alright. Y'all need shields though, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. We out. West Vanilla, we out, bro. Just head that way. Yep. Just be aware they are in repulsor. Yep. Actually, I'm gonna go kind of toward this way. Because none of these bins have been hit. All right, pulling it. Another's got a shield. Nice. Drop that. Okay, I say this building right here. Yep. Throw in the drone. Make sure if anything is out here, we'll see it. Once I get in the building, I'll push a little bit farther and I'll check the banners to see how many it is. All right, I'm checking in now. A couple things in the building too.
Okay, just dropped it to one squad. I don't know where they are. I'm looking now. Let me clear path for us really fast. Okay, it dropped back to zero. But yeah, but there so far it still says zero. All right, let's push to this building. Yep, let's get it. Pulling the drone. All right, once we get to that building, I'll throw it again. Matter of fact, I'm throwing it again right now. Yep. So far, nobody's shooting at us, so this is pretty good. We just got to get in the ring, then we'll get position. All right, hit these bins. All right, that's all yours, damn, level four. Nice, I found a fucking green one. Green. Ooh. All right, there's nothing in this building. All right, we keep pushing. So the ring is like right here, huh? So that would mean, interesting. I hear something, don't y'all hear that? Hold on 1 second. Yep, one squad. They're right here. There's a squad right there. We can zip up. You already know. Y'all going up. All right, let's get the fuck up here. Might be a fight, though. Oh. Yeah, let's not engage with them if we don't have to. Oh, my God. I think I just fell all the way back down. Moving too fast. Alright. God damn. Alright, it's a fight. Oh, nice. Okay. Genius. I'm coming. For sure. How far can you get us closer to this way? Amazing. That was fucking clutch. That was so clutch. Alright, yeah, squad down there. All right, maybe we wrap around this way. Okay. Wow. Yeah, they shooting at me, so it's one of those things. All right, if they come past this, I'm shocking the fuck out of these guys. All right, this way. Really? God damn, there's monsters, bro. Where's our homie? Where's our homie? Where's Vanilla? Where you at, bro? I don't know how the fucking thing ended up bombing. Alright. No, let's not drop down. Let's keep pushing and go left. Hold on 1 second. Guns out, though. Yeah, I think right there. Yep. Let me see if they follow him. No, we're good. We're good. Oh, they are following. Okay, that's great. Oh my God, I'm down. Okay, yeah, my bad. Pick me up, West Vanilla. Pick me up. My bad. I was trying to fucking hit him, bro. Ugh. All right, we gotta dip. Fucking thirsty motherfuckers, bro. Yep, agreed. God damn. 1 second. I'm going to send the shotgun just a sec. All right, send it down. God damn. This is annoying. Let me see where they're at. Right here. What kind of aim do these motherfuckers have, bro? That's out of the ordinary. Yo, I'm about to zip up from the bottom. Because I'm on the right side. Here I come. All right, zipping up now. I got a Sentinel, though. Going up top. Where Where exactly are they? I'm looking. I don't know what they... Did they went in that area? That seems out of the ordinary. Okay, they... Let's see. I don't see them in here, bro. And I'm deep in here. I feel like they would have thirsted. No, they did go this way. They're back there fighting somebody. Son of a bitch. Hold on, I'm trying to get a shot. I don't have a scope. About to send a shot. Yeah, okay, so they right here. This is where they at. All right, and I just got a scope, so that's amazing. I'm trying to get a shot. I don't see shit. Yeah, I'm looking, but okay, they on that hill. They sliding shit. They moving so fast. All right, we're not in the ring, boys. Let's wrap around this way. We are not in the ring. So let's get the fuck in the ring. At this point, we're just drawing too much attention. Goddamn. Throwing the drone just in case somebody walks past. We'll see. But yeah, we should wrap in over here. What is this? A squash? Shit, still thirsty. Really? The amount of fucking sweatiness, bro, is like who was? I gotta see who did that. I'm sorry. You little bitch. Who? I don't see anything. All right. It is what it is. Hard left, right on King Row. As soon as I get the drone, I'll throw it up. But for now, maybe, I don't know. That building. This is the ring, right? Okay, yeah. I'm about to hit the beacon. One sec. It says one squad, boys. I don't know where they come from. Actually, let me move. I'm not in cover. Let me get myself in cover first. All right. Still says one squad. Headed to the beacon. I should have went in the building. I'm dumb as fuck. I shouldn't have just... God damn it. Gotta think. Alright. So, it's gonna be like right here. Checking maps. So, it's literally gonna be back the way we came. No, I need that. No, I was trying to ping the ultimate, so... Appreciate it. Alright, pulling the drone. Survived this far. Do you have the jump row? If you don't got the jump row, you should probably get this. Hey row. Maybe he already has the jump. We in the Is that in the ring? Interesting. I believe in not putting all our eggs in one basket, so I'm gonna just chill up here for a second. All right, it's cool over here. Who said they needed light ammo? Or was that the other game? Because there's light ammo up here. I'm about to run the drone. Give me a second. Zero squad still. There's a care package. I'm about to hit it, and we'll see if it's actually worth hitting. Let's see. Does anybody like this? Well, it won't even let me do it. The shotgun. That ain't what I was trying to say. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, what happened? What, you just trying to get, tell me to get out of the thing or what? All right, hey, you need to heal up, bro. So there, I'm gonna find him. But just so y'all know, we're good. It says zero. They're in this tunnel. This where they at. They're in this tunnel right now. Yeah, that's where they at. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna have to push on. What's the building? Yeah, right, that building, I agree. Let's get in the building then. Where is it? Yep, 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 yep. All right, I'm coming. I do my ultimate selling, so I have the shock. The drone's over there, so if they come that way, we'll know. All right, it's 90%. Oh, all these fucking bins, bro. They're fighting though. Let's take this opportunity for this third party. They're fighting right here. Y'all see them fighting? Let me see what I can see in there. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna do this shot because I mean, why not, right? This where they at? Right here. It's a rave coming to us. It's a rave coming to us. Be aware. Yep, I still got my eyes out there. Yep. I'm trying to shoot, but this fucking sentinel is not obeying. Yeah, yeah, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him. Let them kill him. Let them do the work. God damn, they're too close to us though. That's the problem. All right. Watch these boys though. I don't want them to sneak up on us. They got prime positioning, don't they? God damn. Fuck. Yep. Yep. If y'all get over here where I'm at, trying to sneak into it. Yep, yep, yep. We need some cover somewhere. I don't know how we're gonna find that. Oh, right here. This little corner right here is covered. This little corner right here is covered. Yo, waste your bullets. All right, when it closes, look, like I got a shock on it. When it closes, I'm about to do the shock. Y'all ready? Or do y'all want to do the shock now? It's only us and them, right? This is a good time to push. Are we not? Okay. Never mind. That's fine. One sec. Where's the other squad though? It says three. Where would the third squad be? Yep, let's just hold a car. I'm watching this side of the car. Somebody watch the other side. I knew they got behind us, bro. I knew it was somebody over there. I just didn't know. King Ro, come on. Oh, shit. God damn it. I knew it was a third fucking squad, but I couldn't figure out. GG, everybody.
I knew it was a third squad, though. All right, let's get the dub. Mat room, boys. I see it.
Taking it straight to the doors. Let's get it. Deep dive. Let's get sweaty. I'm going to dive deep so we can get down there first. Sam Pingham. See, I see one. So, see, if we stay together, sometimes it deters people from even going because they see a whole squad. Yep, hitting this door. Yep, I'm inside. About to hit the button. Hitting it now. So, of course they pussied out and went to Repulsor. But look where the ring is. We need to get the fuck out of here ASAP once we loot this shit. Because we're going to be pinched. We're going to run into at least two fights. So, I'm saying maybe, yeah, this way. Vince. All right, let's get the fuck. Oh, you don't need it? Right. Shit, I was trying to put a, do I got a bomb? God damn it, I don't. I do not. Yeah, we got to push. Sounds like they coming. Can one of y'all open this hold? I want to get the. Yeah, somebody just probably went off the cliff watching this area. Alright. All I want is this longbow. Alright, I'm ready to rock and roll. Oh, that's amazing. I keep forgetting. Loba. All right, we out, let's dip. Yep. Are we gonna push? So I'm just fighting to our left. They were in caustic treatment, it's fine. So, we're gonna get to that pain. Should be a building right there, right? Yeah, there's a, yeah. It's all yours, bro. I think I got one inside the. Alright. Is he getting a care package or what? I'm trying to wait for you. Alright. And we in the ring. Pulling the drone. I'm going to see how many squads in just a second. We probably want to take high ground. All right, drone says, we're good, boys. Zero squads right now. Let's get high ground. Should be tons of shit up here. All right, we're in the ring. So, is there a beacon anywhere? Oh, there's a beacon in cage. Okay, so that's where the next ring is. Interesting. We need to go past cage and get to, like, here. Really. I'll tell you what. Hit these bins and then we get the fuck out of here. Somebody need a heat shield? That's our ski. Alright, we out. Pulling it. It's in the energy. Alright. Once we get over here to cage, I'm gonna throw it because there's always somebody in fucking cage. Believe it or not, we're good. Zero squats. Pulling it. Alright, so all we gotta do is just get through here and we'll be Gucci. Alright, let me see. Once I get over here, I'm gonna throw it behind this car. Alright, so we don't run into shit. Oh, there we go. It says zero squats, boys. We're good. So they're over here, but they're not in this area. Let's get to this building because it's clear and there's gear over there. I leave the drone up. But for sure, guns out. Yeah, we definitely hear him shooting. Osiris definitely needs a shield, though. Let's go. Blue team. It's one in the building. Osiris, you see it? Yes, Sasuke. All right. Pull the drone. Let's see what's the best way to go here. Excuse me. Okay, so it says one squad near us. Let me see where they are. Give me a second. Okay, so the squad is right here. I suggest we go to labs. Hold on. Let me just check. Check, double check. Yep, that's where they are. Guess what, boys? Labs is clear. Let's push the labs. Yep. Labs. Drone is in labs. It's clear, and the bins haven't been hit over there. So once we get prime position inside labs, then we can fight. Yeah, they're in the capacitor. We can fight them if we want to. We could go through labs and fight them. But, hold up. All right, let's see. Y'all, this is Gucci. We can clear all this if y'all want to. Nobody's hit any of it, so. Yep. Ben's fucking galore. I don't know what y'all might be looking for. Agreed. You mean inside labs, right? Yep. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting she can do that. Is there a backpack in there? Because I guess I do need one. I thought I had one. Shit, ain't gonna lie. I'll take the backpack, take the purple helmet, and oh well, can we get two things? All right, so I'm thinking right here. All right, wait. All right, we're good. We sent a drone in here, so drone says two squads, boys, but they're not in here, I don't think. Yeah, they're over here going crazy. I'm pulling the drone. Is everybody in? Oh, sorry. Let's get in here, bro. I'm about to send it down here to see if anybody's back this way. Then we can hold this. Okay, some good shit. Doesn't help me back here. Let's go pissing. The whole thing is clear. They're right here, but the whole thing is clear. We good. All right, so let's clear this shit. Waste some hidden gems. Yep. I got the drone at the end of it, so no surprises. All Nobody cares about this. Shit in this room. Usually something there. Okay, he's fighting. We gotta get down there. I'm going to draw. I'm giving him the shot. They're right here. Fuck am I? Yep, I'm coming. Oh, you're jumping? Fuck. Osiris going crazy. I'm coming. Somebody's on the right side of you. Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna get you with the drone. It's all good. They haven't killed him yet. Oh, you're back up somehow. Both of y'all are down. Fuck. When they down you, I guess you. Okay, well that's great. Alright. I'll get you. Just let me bring him back first. That's wonderful. There's one out here, right? Yeah, there's one out here to the right. Yep. Give me a second, bro. I'm in the ring, right? Kind of. Seriously. Bruh. Come get you. I ain't leaving. Oh, he's still alive. Honestly. 7 seconds. I got you. I'm coming right now. Hopefully nobody is on my fucking body. All right, I got him. The question is, what's the next thing? The nearest one is like right here. But is there a better one? Oh, fuck. Just get out of there, bro. Just get out of there. Because I'm trying to bring him back, and I knew they were going to follow through the lab. That's why. Bruh. Come on, man. What do you want me to do? Okay, actually, hold up. Maybe I can do this. Give me a second. It's ridiculous. Bro, just stick with me, bro. Oh, shit. All right. There's one over here, I think. Let's hope I don't run into a squad. This is getting redundant, bro. You know? Bro, this is so redundant. That building, bro, you see it? Shit. Actually, I probably need to try to cover us because they might thirst. Is there a wraparound? Oh, there totally is. All right, so we can wrap around. Go right here. Hit those bins, and then hit the building. I don't know what the fuck that was, but yeah. All right, we can cut through this way, though. Get what y'all can. Let's get the fuck out of here. Pulling the drone. You know what we can do? We can actually drop down here. Because they went the other way. So, how many squads is it? It's 9 squads? Let me see if anybody's over here. We got to find a building. 0 squads over here, boys. Let's take this building right here. Those bins have not been. Is that building in the ring? Kind of. There's shit right here. They didn't even hit any of these bins. So I'm looking for a shield for both of y'all. I'll let you know when I see it. There's a care package coming down. Hopefully that's something valuable. nothing in this building, bro, for the most part. All right. How close? We're close to the ring, right? Okay. There's a squad right here. There's a squad right here. There's a squad right there. You know what? Let me not even engage. I don't know why I engaged them. They were shooting at Osiris. No, no, no. There's a care package right here. Come get it. Oh, wait. I heard footsteps. Wait, just dip. Let's run. Let's get at the same place. Goddamn. All right. Where's Osiris? Said he's in that building. Maybe we hit the building, bro. Yeah. All of us in one place is better than him separated. Let's get in that building. Oh, shit. So they're up top, but they totally missed. All right. Get inside. All right, I'm sitting on this door. Healing up. Where's Osiris? All right. I got this shock, so as soon as I can, I got the shock. Oh, my God, bro. What the fuck? Can you pick him up? Just pick him up. There's a squad right here. Yeah. This ain't good. Maybe change buildings, boys. Yep. Let's go in the building. Why y'all leaving the building? Let's hold the building. Just watch the windows. I'm watching this door. Oh, so we got to go over there. Maybe we can get to this building. Yeah, you're right. Isn't this building in the ring? Where y'all at? Osiris, get the fuck out of there, bro. Osiris, get to us, bro. I'm about to shock him right now. When I shock him, get to us. Oh, my God. Bro, you a pro dyer, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It ain't no point in keep bringing him back. Goddamn. Are they on that door right there? Okay. Never mind. This door. Oh, my goodness. I didn't even see the motherfucker. All right. Just get the fuck out of here, bro. No. Just dip. Hard left. Ah, fuck. Trying to block him with my shield. That shit didn't work. Oh, my God. Horrible squad. Horrible. Osiris was trash. Like, I try to do my job as support to, like, bring people back when they need it, but it's just trash, bro. Like, there's nothing I could have done. At least make the most of it when I do bring you back, but, like, that wasn't happening. Shit just wasn't happening. So trash. Please don't give me the same squad. 593. What the fuck? The climb is just so hard. But I mean, it is a climb to plat, so I ain't surprised. A little bit more balanced than last season, though. All right. Hot Zeus fuse. Looks like Zeus from Thor: God of Thunder. Love and Thunder, I mean. The wind's ours. I like that.
I don't use elevators. I get to the top my own way.
Fair enough. Vantage.
Vantage.
He has a guitar.
That should be the cover photo. Obviously, Matt Room. Let's get it. Yep. Drop hard, drop fast. Try to get there first. Y'all already know. Taking us right to that fucking door. You see, I see two squads, but if we get there first, they might pussy out. Gotta stay together, bro. Alright. Still one squad. They don't seem to be pussying out. It's a fight, boys. Yep. Get inside. Get to the guns. Yep. Yep. Got a gun. They're on the roof. His homie's here. His homie's here. I need some support. I have no shield. I downed him, but his homie was trying to save him, bro. Sheesh. Where y'all at? I was gonna die. I put one down, but I don't know if he picked him up. Are y'all good or what? Did they run or what happened? I hear footsteps over here. Yep. I'm coming on top of the roof. Do y'all know where they are or what? Is that you hitting the button? I knew that were in the building somewhere. Y'all get the kill. I don't got no health. He needs some support, bro. Help him, Cortez. Shoot his ass. Shoot his ass. Cortez, what the fuck? He's down too. That's hilarious. Okay. Yeah. I'm going to get Cortez. Don't trip. Where you at, Unista? Facts. When my drone comes back, I'll get him. Maybe you get out of the building. Because it's two of them. Bro, just get out of the building. Come this way. My draw is 50%. All right. Are they shooting it? They definitely shooting the shoe. All right. Keep coming. Keep coming. It's fine. We ain't worried about the drones. Keep coming. All right. I'm going to need you to cover me, bro, because I'm sending it to get them right now. Cover me. Make sure they don't kill me. All right. Here we go. Coming to get you, buddy. Who the fuck are they fighting, though? Bro. Alright, I got it. I got it. We out. We out. This way. Or something like that. Really, we need to go this way. I'm bullshitting. I just hope we don't run into a squad. But yeah. Something like this. Did you just fucking die? Bro. What is going on in this world? Bro. Where are you? Where the fuck did he go? I can't see him for shit on my screen. Oh, never mind. Tucked in under here. Man, what the fuck? All right. I've done it too, so I'm not gonna knock you, bro. Like, when you jump off, you think that you can, you underestimate where the ground starts. So I feel you. Let me see, where am I going here? Oh my God, I got a fucking long walk, don't I? They hit this already. I could bring you back right there, but they're gonna probably kill you, bro. And then the ring's gonna be a whole thing. So let me just let me push it just a little bit. Let me see, which one can I do? Where's the next nearest one? Goddamn, I'm kind of going for that. I know this far, but just trust me.
Been around that hill. Looks clear.
Alright. Push at full speed. As long as nobody's on the hill, we should be Gucci. Uh-oh. Felt like it was somebody over there. Not sure if I got it. Alright. There's still one over here on this side. Let me see. Actually, it's like outside of the... God damn it. I can still get to this one. Yeah, I can still get to that one. Uh-oh. God damn. This shit is so fucking sweaty. It's unbelievable. I'm going to do that one. That's near the jump tower. It looks like those dive trails say somebody just left the jump tower. So I should be able, theoretically, it shouldn't be a problem. Let me get right here and I'm going to throw them. Am I in the right? Fuck is it? Alright. Maybe when we go, let's go like over there. Won't let me ping while I'm doing this. Bro, don't just run over there because somebody jumped and dropped over there so we wouldn't hit these buildings. This is where the gear is. Oh, shit. Fuck's sake, bro. Son of a bitch. Are y'all good? Because, like... Okay. Just chill. Eddie, just do your thing. I'll get him. As soon as my drone comes back. Right. He's not even dead yet. Alright. I don't have any health or anything. Alright, just get in the crevasse. Get somewhere where they're not gonna get on you. Alright, I got you, bro. We forgot about you. Sending it. Try to get a weapon, bro, because this is, the thirst, this is just unbelievable. I'm coming. You're not even dead yet. What the fuck? Bro, they haven't killed you yet, bro. This is, why would you go this way? Why would you, I don't even understand. Now I got to go closer, because, 1 second. Bro, he's not even dead yet, bro. So I can't even get him. Bro, it's over with. Well, truthfully, where he's at, nobody's on his body. So we could kind of go and pick it up. Yeah, today's not, it's not the best. I'm still getting closer, bro. It's all good. There's enough time for me to get you. So don't trip. Bro, why would he quit? I didn't quit. It looks like, I mean, I don't know if he did or didn't. I'm still trying to get him, but I'm over here, Cortez. I'm still trying to get him. I don't know if he got DC'd or if he actually quit. We'll see. I'm going to try to get him. Like, I just hate when people, like, quit. Like, bro, you died. Like, don't be mad at me. I didn't kill you. And I got him. The box is secured. So now we're going to, should we bring him back or is he just going to be DC? What do you think? What is this? I'm gonna get you, bro. Give me a second. This game is all teammates, bro. So, like, when motherfuckers don't be on their shit, we all lose. I gotta get you before that Wraith, bruh. Oh, my God. Oh! I literally was like, bro, I knew that Wraith was coming. Bro, why am I playing with such shitty people, bro? I'm gonna be gold one again. I'm literally gonna be gold two again, bro. This is so terrible. I don't know what to say. This is horrible. Like, bro, you keep fucking dying. Miles Morales. Let's fucking go. I love what I see. Let's make it happen, boys. Map room. Let's get it, boys. I don't know why I was hearing fucking Valkyrie dialogue when none of us are Valkyrie. All right, let's stay together, boys. Let's see if anybody's following. I see one squad, but they don't really seem to be following. They're a little close, but not really. Yeah, we got this. This is going to be an easy meal. Taking it straight to the doors. Let's get it. Yeah, we good. Nice. Blue Shell City. All right, I'm about to hit the button. Hit the button. So let's see. They are in Caustic and they're on this little thing right here. So we want to go to Repulsor and then Hydro Dam. That's a clear shot to the ring. Y'all see that? I just don't have the loadout I want. Yeah, that's what I got. Car. No, R301S. I guess I'll swap this for the car. No way. No way. Alright, let's not spend too much time here, boys. I'm gonna be annoying today and hit the shit again. Alright, let's look one more time, then I'm gonna ping a spot. We push. All right, let me see. All right. So, Repulsor. Repulsor's still good. Let's push Repulsor, everybody. Yep. Yep. Yeah, there's no need to jump. I mean, y'all can, but I need to loot some of this shit. For some reason, there's never anything good inside these buildings. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. I finally found my shit. I'm the sniper, though. Alright, heading up top. All right, I said we push right here, boys. drone. Sometimes I forget. Let's see what the drone has to say. Zero squads, we're good. Let's keep pushing. I'm gonna leave it up. We need the loot. Oh, I didn't get a. Oh, that's what I wanted. Do I have to scout for it? Nope. What does turbocharger go on? Do y'all know? I need to hit the speaker. Still says zero squats. We're good. Let's just stay in the same area though. But did this beacon on top of the building. Ain't on this building? Or am I tripping? Play this. Alright, good shit. Oh, current server data. Oh, nice. Appreciate you, bud. Let me see what's over here. So the green is pretty much capacitor and swamps. Maybe we get to swamps, but let me check first. It says zero squads, so I think we're good. Let's drop down to swamps, boys. Maybe like, well, here's shots though. Interesting. Yeah, let's drop down to swamps. I'm jumping over. Maybe this building. Drone still up. They over there fighting in labs though, for sure. But there might be some shit in this building. I really need a scope for this longbow. Let me see. I got one of those already. What do I have that I don't need? Not much. Yep. This building. Let me see. Is that what I mean? No, I don't get, I'm not running energy. Actually, I like that. I'm starting to think like whatever kind of shield. Actually, I gotta fit my durag. Usually gonna do this mid game, but it's getting on my nerves. I know she designed the ring. That's cool. Is there a beacon over here? I need to hit that beacon again. One sec. Says zero squad still, boys. Am I going to be able to hit this? Probably not. Game loves to play that fucking little game where it's like, oh, you almost had it. One second. Let me hit the beacon. All right, I got it. Pulling it. Check your maps. It's gonna be like lab slash all this shit. So I get too far in the swamps. How can I get up here? There's a zip, right? What's it lead to? Throw a drone, I get up here. Alright, I'm about to tuck in. One second. Let me see what's what. Let me see. What's it, 11 squads? I'm going to tuck myself in, then I'm going to go into the drone. What does that sound? Does that mean they used the teleporter? Alright, I'm about to look now. Hold up. So, two squads, boys. They over here for sure. This where they at, though. I'm not saying engage. I'm just saying this where they are. Y'all can hold positions. So make sure we in the ring. Use the ultimate select. How many do I have? I got another one. Wait, hold on. Is that this one? Nah, that was the only one I had. All right. I'm on the drone again. Give me a second. So it says three squads. Make sure nobody's seen that drone. All right, all right. Don't engage if you don't have to yet, boys. Let's just wait. Okay, so let me see. It's one right here. I think it's, is that one guy? Let me double check. Well, that's fun. Yeah, no need to engage, I don't think. Let's just hold it and see what happens. I don't even have a shock anyway. So, bro, the fence is cool, but for just my thought process on it, it's so bright that it immediately lets people know who you are, you know? Can y'all snipe on them from where y'all at? I'm coming. I'm just trying to figure out. I'm coming to their position, though. Maybe we can snipe from there. I don't know. Draws at 91%. I'm going to send it. Here we go. Still says 3. Let me see what we're looking at here. They're up top. Nobody has a sniper where they can hit them? No, not yet, bro. Let's just wait. I think this is one guy, bro. I'm not 100%, but let me just... Nah, because it's a caustic. Are y'all pushing? Oh, y'all just totally pushing. No. Don't push. Well, they know we're here. I do not have a scope for this thing. I'm gonna go look for one. Hold up. Something just went past the drone. Yep. Unfortunate. I'm looking for a scope, because without one, we're fucked. We can wrap around the ring from here. That shit is just too hot. What we just wear though. Okay. Oh, did I did get hit, huh? Goddamn. Okay. No scope though, huh? Fuck. Guess I will take a proper helmet. Turbo charger. Alright, I'm gonna send a drone now. I'm at 38%. Let's see what we're dealing with here. No, we got it. We're really close. We can just like go here and be in the ring. It's okay. We just figure out where everybody's at really quick. One squad near us. Are they still in labs? Wait. I heard footsteps, but I don't know where they are. They're still in labs. I got the drone up. All right, we got to get somewhere near the ring. No. I feel you, Miles. Like this corner, maybe? But let's not engage. Let's just like see what happens. Goddamn. That's wonderful. That means they're right here. Is that you? Bro. Goddamn. They're right here. Yep. They right here, y'all. Get off that hill, boys. Get off that hill. Get off that hill. Miles, I see you. Come on, get the fuck. Yeah. We'll wrap around the other way. The fucking thirst. Oh, we can climb up here. It's good. We in the ring, right? Okay, yeah. Let me see where they at. One second. See what that was about. Okay, so they can get around, but let's see if they're going to push. They did not. They're right here. So they ran. Let's be cool. Let's not engage. There's a fight going on right here. But the squad we just fought is went along the other side of the mountain. So they're right here. Eyes up. Look, they're coming to us. They're coming to us, boys. Let's catch them around the corner. Oh, wait. Are they coming this way? Yeah. Okay. They were going around the other way, though. I'm trying to see. All right, we got 60 seconds. Let's just dip. Because we're going to be waiting for them, and then we're going to end up outside of the ring. Watching this. Oh, this is where you had the Watson thing. All right. They should be to the right of this area, so. Yeah. Crouch, everybody. Yeah, we got this. Could we wrap around? Agreed. But just watch this right side, though. Excuse me. Wait, let me use the drone, because I don't know what's over there. 1 second. Six squads, bro. Right here. Alright. Let's wrap around. Let's just walk it. Let's walk it, boys. Let's walk it. Oh, never mind. That ain't gonna work. We're gonna have to fight. Up top, though. Up top, and maybe crouch. Alright, we got to push. Alright. Is this in the ring? Behind this truck. Alright. Where's Solo? Okay. Alright, let's wait. Let's not engage if we don't have to. I'm not even going to throw the drone. So, somebody just... a bloodhound just did a fucking whatever, but right now we're good. No need to engage. They're fighting right here. Yeah, let's just tuck in. Let's just chill. Right. Yeah, no, we definitely can, but just let's just wait. Just 1 second. Okay, yeah, we can go to this pillar. I see what you're saying. They fighting over there, so let's just go from cover to cover. I don't know if somebody's... Yeah, somebody was over there, so yeah, you're right. How we going... This going to be rough. Hold up. Oh, they in this building, boys. They in this building right here. It's hard to get around that. I don't think there's any other way. All right. Well, now we're going to have to just drop down, ain't we? Maybe right here. This is cover right here. Right here where I'm at. Yeah, I'm finna... this area... Let me see if somebody's in here. It's not a squad in here, boys. Let's go in. There's no squad in there. I repeat, there's no squad in here. Oh, never mind. Where the... All right, I got the drone out there. Let me see what's up. Hold this area. Oh, God damn it. I got the drone in here. Fuck. All right. Open the door. Let me see. So they're up there. Fuck. All right, hard right. Out and hard right. We can go hard right. Hard right. Can I get this? Oh, shit. I fucked up. Yep. All right, where are they? Where's the drone? Hold on. I'm doing the shock right now. Here it comes. They're up top right here. Shock. Here's the shock. So it's It's one guy. Can we get up there? Oh, son of a bitch. It's a squad over here. Right here. It's one more. It's a fucking, God damn it. Okay. Who, bro? He has a gold shield. Right here. God damn. Let's go. It's one more right here, bro. Heal up if you can. I'm going to try to heal. I'm going to try to block him. God damn. Fuck's sake. That shit was real, boys. GG, everybody.
We didn't go out like no bitches, but obviously we would want the dub. Terminator. Fuck that guy. I'll take that. Still trying to get to the 8, but I'll take it. That was a good one. What are we coming up on, y'all?
Like an hour, 3 hours?
Let's see, we had 2 hours and 8 minutes, so we got about 52 minutes left.
I don't have any, like, specific place in mind where I'm trying to place, so I'm just pushing.
We'll get what we get to. It's hot up here, though. All right, let's get the dub. That was almost a dub. Today's a good day to die.
Let's get it.
Looking good. Fuck no. Okay. Well, obviously, map room.
Yep. If I can see it, I always do map room, boys. It's just pretty much just an easy dub. Let's see who follows. A lot of people are probably going to try to do the ship. That's pointless. Let me see if we can make it. If we don't make it, we'll do costing. But I feel like I can make it. Yeah, I can make it. At least close, for sure. Yes, indeed. All right. I might as well take us to the zip right here. Do you? How the fuck would they have gotten up there so fast? Let me see. I see it as dive trails too, but I gotta see it with my own eyes. Yeah, they're over here. Get to the guns though. We want smoke. Alright. And I got a shield. We fighting. Iser 1, support me. Let's go inside, bro. What we get? Right here. Icer. Goddamn. All right. Push. I just need support. He got a purple shield, bro. Dip. He got a purple shield. Yeah, I got you. I'm gonna get you with the drone, bro. I know you hear me saying. I'm gonna get you with the drone. Oh, you got him? Okay. That motherfucker got a purple shield. Hold on. Since you got it, it's good. I'm gonna heal up. Oh my God. That's why I didn't pick him up. I know. I got y'all. I ain't gonna let you die. Don't trip. I'm on the way, sir. God damn it. I only got one of y'all. Fuck. I'm gonna just wait. Just give me a second. How long does he have? He has 58 seconds. God damn it. I don't know. Should I risk it? Do y'all think I should risk it? Maybe I, I can do it with the drone. The drone's about to come back. I got it. Trust me. I'm coming, Brody. I'm on the way. Wrong direction. Okay, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Get him. Get him, Novi. Get him. I'm coming to get you, buddy. I ain't letting shit slide. And I hit the button. Yeah, now y'all know where I'm at, so fuck you. Oh, I got you. They know exactly where I'm at. They're like, oh, shit. He's right there. I am, bitch. Do something about it. Should I bring you back right there? What do y'all think? If I bring y'all back right here, you're probably gonna die. I don't know. Nah, that ain't a good idea, is it? Wait, hold on, this one? Nah, it's coming too fast, dudes. Now, if they were really thirsty, they would get on the jump tower and land on top of me. That's what I would have done. But they don't want it bad enough. Right here. Relic. That's what I'm thinking. Wait, somebody did just land right there. Y'all seen that? Goddamn. Yep, they did land right there. Oh my goodness, somebody's. I'm gonna just have to bring y'all back, bro. If I don't do it now, I ain't probably gonna be able to do it. It's gonna be thirsty, but. Oh, nope. God damn! I was gonna try to do it right there, but I heard footsteps. Shit. Weird. Hope there's no more of a squad coming. All right, I got this. Yeah, that's how it's got this. Alright, I got y'all. No worries, brothers. Oh my goodness, okay. Glad I checked that. So just running in there. Shit, bro. Sweatbox City, dude. And they about to come out on this left side, probably. I'll bring y'all back right here, but I mean, probably guess what happened. Okay, hold on. There's no shots in front of me, all right? Yep, that one right there is what I'm thinking. This one. Three squads to live. All right, once I get over here, I'm gonna send it. Should be good. One squad over here, I don't know what the fuck they are. Gotcha. So fucking sweaty. Don't look like they coming. Loot this fucking building. Hit those bins and then hit the building. but pieces on here. Get whatever you need, bro. We gotta get in the ring, though. Drone says zero squats. I'm heading this way, boys. There's the beacon over here. Just get what you can and push. Y'all ain't in the ring yet. I'm about to hit the beacon. Fucking sweat monster. Nobody's over here, boys. Let's loot this. They haven't even hit this. All right, checking maps. This is in the ring, so let's get over here. Let's everybody get over here. There's tons of shit at Apex that hasn't even been hit. All he needs a shield. Blue shield right here. Yep. Drop it down. Okay, so they did hit these bins, though. Be aware. I'm gonna put a couple of this on my sniper. Sniper scope. Sniper gun, I mean. Let's go. Check the drone. Okay, we're good. Zero squats for now. They're close to up. One squat. Pushed up. This is irritating me. Is there a zip? We should be able to zip across. We're in the ring, so we're good. I'm about to zip to that other side. Energy? Alright. Keep an eye out. Boys, I'm zipping over here. There's a bin over here. I don't know what's in it. One's white and then one's blue. Just some health in that. Peacekeeper. I'm gonna take that sniper mat. You know, energy in either of these boxes, though. Let me see what's up here. It says zero squads are near us. This is better than this one. I don't know if anybody's looking for this, but all right. I'm about to send the drone, see who's out here. 1 second right here. In the ring. So I'm just trying to see what we're dealing with here. It says zero squads. If we wanted to, we could push to this area, but that's gonna be a lot harder to hold. You know what? Yeah, let's push over here. Nobody's over there right now. Let's push over there. Where y'all? All right. I'm headed this way. When I get over there, I hit the beacon. All right, get the fuck out of there, boys. Let's get in the ring. Or really, this building, primarily. This bin hasn't, so they haven't hit this. Yeah. I'm finding fucking long balls all over the place today. Let me drop this. All right, send the drone. I'm about to hit the beacon that's over here. Whew. Yep. No, that's not what I'm saying. I was just pinging to say I'm going over here. All right, I'm about to hit the beacon right now. 37 seconds left. Okay, so ring is pretty much where we're at, boys. I think we can hold this building. Like, if we hold one, two, it's too many doors. We can hold it upstairs in this building, I think.
Man.
It's going to be better. No, it's not going to be better. I don't know what y'all might be looking for. Check the window. All right. I'm chilling. Going to the drone. Let's hold this building. So it still says zero squads. We got prime positioning. Yeah, we're positioned to definitely get top three at least. At the very least. All we got to do is just play it right. Be a little patient. Yeah, so they're all the way over here fighting. I'm going to keep the drone up. Nobody surprises us, but it still says zero, so that's how far they are away from us. And the ring's pushing them. Yep. Good shit, good shit, good shit. So, yeah, they're over here shooting each other. Trying to figure out if I should even shock him or just wait. Oh man, I wish I could hit that care package. Hold on. Yeah, there's a care package right here. But I don't know what's in it. It don't matter. Because it ain't like we can get to it anyway. Fuck it. They're still fighting. It's some guys on this hill against the guys on that hill. Also, one squad near us. I don't know where they are, so secure the building. I'm going to do a loop around the building. See where they're coming from. Wait a minute. All right, hold positions. So far, we're good. It says one, but it's just, you know, but nobody's on the building. All right, that's my drone. I'm just running it, trying to make sure everything's good. Let's get in the same building, guys. I see we're two different buildings. Oh, it's a squad right here. They're about to hit us. Wait, it's one fucking guy. Let's push him. Let's push him. Yep, I'm coming outside. Yep, it's one dude. I'm coming. Yep. Who put me down? Get him, get him, get him, get him. Crossfire, crossfire. All right, pick me up. Woo! Let's go. My bad. I said one, it was two. That's my fault. That's my fault on that. That motherfucker had a Kramer? Nice. I want that shield. I'll take that. And that. Alright. Maybe we get back in the building. Yeah, let's get back into the building. This building is in the ring, right? Maybe better if we do this one, I think, boys. Just because it's close to the ring, I think. All right. It's made a little weird, but all right, I'm going upstairs. Is the drone out there? I'm throwing the drone. All right. Let me see what's up. Two squads. Okay, so they're right on our toes. They are like literally right here, but it's fine. I'm about to hit the beacon. Yeah, so two squads. Yeah, fuck them. I'm about to hit the. Okay, I just hit the beacon. They're like right here and all on this fucking building. All right. See if I can snipe from where we at. Hold up. Maybe not engage them yet, I guess. Unless they engage us. Good spot, bro. Cracked somebody. I cracked this guy right here. Yep. All right, we push him. Yep, agreed. Watching this area. Sounds like somebody landed. Interesting. Yeah, I do see that. So runoff is kind of energy. prod you over there by yourself, bro. Who was shooting at you, Ice One? Okay, we're gonna jump up there. All right, let's jump up there, bro. We're gonna jump and then land up top. Ice, let's support him, bro. Let's support him. He in a good position because he's up top. I'm coming, bro. I'm on the zip. Seriously. On this other side. Oh, my goodness. Oh, shit. This? Goddamn. They threw some shit at me. Oh, what the fuck, bro? I ran into, like, a bad situation. Oh, this is about to be bad. Fuck. Oh, man. Okay. Well, we gave it the old college try, didn't we, boys? GG. Crowder, I ain't gonna lie. You pulled us into that death. By being too fucking aggressive.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Exactly. All right.
Oh, man, 776, bro. I'm out here going through it. I don't even feel like I made any points.
That's how bad this is. What am I at? 2 hours and what right now? It felt like that was like, okay, I'm about 2 hours and 30 minutes. Actually, let me cancel it. I got to pee. I'm going to BRB it really quickly. BRB, boys.
Silence fades into the night. Coyotes sing at the moonlight. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our faces. Let's take a spin to a foreign place. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape.
Woo. All right, I'm back. Last 30 minutes. Let's see if I can get it to, see if I can get to 7,800. Should be able to do it. Starsky. Yeah, these pre-records ain't too bad. It's pretty much the same thing. Same energy for the most part. I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna have for lunch. Well, not lunch, I guess dinner. Cool. Low-key want chicken. I need to get some spinach. Get sweaty, boys. Ohio Buckeyes, let's go. Oh, Akira, like the movie. I fuck with it. Shout out Akira, let's get it. Oh, this smells like a fucking dub. All right, let's go. Y'all demons. Y'all want plat, huh? Me too. Let's get it. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, artillery, I guess, boys. Y'all with that? Let's go. Truthfully, I've been getting some really, really good drops, so this one kind of was threw me off, but hey, it is what it is. What building y'all think? How about this one right here? Yep, it's a fight for sure. Talking straight to the doors. All right, we here. Get to the guns. Got a carbine. All right, coming. I'm looking. I don't see him. Drop it. drone to tell me what's up in just a second. Let me hit the beacon. Alright. One squad, as we know. Alright. I just hit the beacon. We're in the ring. Not only in the ring, but in the green ring. So, that's lovely. I'm going to get up top over there once I get a shield. Hopefully I can do some sniping. Okay. That was fast. I was wondering if I would pick it up. Backpack. Where y'all at? I'm coming to you, Akira. Come to me. That's weak. Thanks for the shield, though. Did I not get the shield? Okay, I'm mad about that. I think the op just took the shield from me. They're right here in between this area. Okay, I'm down. Right here. All right. Good shit. Pick me up. Oh, run. Dip. Right here. We're both down, Ohio. Just dip, bruh. Dip and you'll get us later. Oh, this motherfucker's a dick. Oh, let's fucking go. Pick him up. Oh, my God. Get out of here. Get out of here. Run. God damn, he's trying to fight. Oh, my God, we're finna lose. Run. There's a zip on that wall. There's a zip right there. Just dip, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. God damn, I like that you're a good teammate, but bro, sometimes you gotta dip. Fuck, just lost 43 points, man. But man, and they had great stats too. That's the bad thing. They had great stats. Why did he try to pick me up? What was the point of that? Just run and come back. What was so hard about that? It's cool to fucking be good at shooting this shit, but you gotta know when to hold them and when to fold them. Oh my God. That was so bad. I just lost fucking. All them fucking points.
Oh man, what's that for? 2 steps back.
Clipsy. And okay, whatever. That's what I'm talking about. Map room, let's get it. I'm gonna just let y'all know because I paused them. I mean, muted them. It could be that fucking drop too. Cause I never drop an artillery, so like, you know, I drop map room all the time. Alright, taking straight to the doors. It looks like one squad's following. Oh, did he separate already? All right, right here. Let's get it. All right. So far, so good. No fucking shield, but I'm about to hit it. All right, here we go. So they are in Caustic, but we need to get over here. These were close to the ring, I guess. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I need a shield, though. All right, let's just pick this place clean. Oh, that's exactly what I want. I think you're closer to it than I am, Akias. There's a Lombo. I dibs it. Y'all want that shield, Akios? Go ahead and get it, bro. Let's see what the fuck. Oh, Lombo. Alright, so is there a shield here? There is not. Check that though. That's gonna help me. Alright. Actually, I'm so much of an asshole, I'm gonna hit it again. Cause I mean, I don't even remember what it said. So, let's try that one more time. Yeah, don't dip yet, boys. Let me hit it one more time. All right, so, let's see. Agreed. Yep, probably like right there. I'm coming to you. Maybe even the corner of we probably should have went to Repulsor and then sniped from up top, to be honest with you. Because going to the center, it's a good idea, but it's going to be hard to hold that area. Oh, shit, okay. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, like right here. Especially for me not having a fucking shield, I need to be a little bit more strategic. Yeah, I'm gonna hit all this shit, why not? I need a shield, so. And I got time, they're not over here. I don't think. I'm looting. Space. Nice. Who else gonna find something? Helmet is gonna come in handy. Not sure if anybody's running energy. I'm going up top now. Should I hit that? No, I'm hit the beacon later. God damn it. Sometimes it glitches. I don't know what that's about. Seriously? Seriously. So they might be able to shoot me from up here, but they're gonna be hard pressed to get up here. Okay. I'm about to find them. Enemy, let me see. Where's the enemy? I can't see shit from up here. Y'all drop back to me. I'm just in a drone. All right, I'm gonna just shock him because I don't got a shot from here. I'm a little farther back than y'all though. What just blinked? Oh, right here. They're zipping up to you, bro. They're about to zip up to you, bro. Oh no, never mind. Never mind, it's a fucking bot. Can't do shit, but yeah, they right there. One of us, can you run back this way? I got a shock waiting for him. Nah, they don't see him, though. All right, I'm gonna leave right here. See if I can hit this. Goddamn, not from here, I can't. He's too far away. I can't even get him. Hold up. Hold up. Has he turned green? Yeah, I can get it with the drone. Don't even push. I can get it with the drone. No, no, no. Oh, my God. If you die, we're going to be fucked, bro. Chill. Just chill. I got him with the drone. Get back to position. This is why we need to stay together, bro. Is he dead? They right here. This one right here. Bro, you over there by yourself, you're going to end up getting killed, bro. They literally on this hill. As soon as you go dead, I'm going to get you, bro. Just chill. Can you get back to position? He's 38 seconds out. Yo, just get back to position, bro. Aiko's, are you by the zip? He's 27 seconds out. Just hope nobody backdoors us. 23, 21, 20. I'm waiting on him. As soon as he goes to the box, I'm going to get him. Just zip back up to your position, bro. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on, bro. Yep. And he's a box. I got him. All right, I would bring him back right here, but they're probably going to kill him if I do. Don't you think? Is this a good idea? This is probably a bad idea, right? Fuck it, I'm gonna just do it. Because he might want what's in his bin. Man, I don't want nobody to back door. So I'm gonna come up there and let's try to like snipe. I don't want my 45%. I should have a shock on hand. I know you're gonna want what's in your box, bro. All right, we gotta cover him. Ah! I'm going to draw. Come on. Yeah, you in trouble? Oh, never mind. Go down there and get him in the zip, bro. I'm going to cover it right here. You hear me, Aikos? Go down there and get him with the zip. Just go down and get him in the zip. I'm trying to. Where are they shooting from? You get him. Did you pick him up? Pick him up. All right, get the fuck. Zip back up, boys. I don't know where they're at. They went like somewhere this direction. Are we not? We're in the ring, right? All right. Unbelievable. We got to stay together. I ain't gonna lie. I vote for over there. I vote for going back over there. Great positioning for a sniper. Please stay together this time, because it's going to be hard to get you. Are y'all fighting? Oh, my God. I'm going back up here, bro. That low ground ain't for me. Make sure nobody's up there. Yep. Seriously. Okay, I'm in the rain. The problem with that fight is, even if you win, everybody knows who we are, you know? So they can try to backdoor. That's why I separated myself. Send the drone. All right. Y'all up top. It says zero scars for me, but, you know, y'all are close to somebody. Nah, neither one of y'all can hit the beacon. I'm about to hit the beacon. Hold up. All right. So, next ring is going to be, like, well, where y'all are at? All right. I'm going to wait till this ring closes, though. Where are they? Where are they? Ping them? I can't see shit. Okay. fight each other. So, wait, baby. Y'all pee where they are? Are they still down here or what? Cause like, I don't know. All right, well, we good, we in position. I'm just gonna leave the drone right here. Oh, sounds like they fighting in market. Make sure the right back doors. It's actually a good setup though. Yeah, they right here. I just want to hit a far away shot. What's like four then? Oh, it's four. I get it. Okay. Hold up. Yeah, they in this building. Bullets some time to travel to. One's like right here. Oh, I hit somebody 55. Yep. I'm low on ammo. God damn it, I'm low on sniper ammo. There's none over here. Do one of y'all get sniper ammo? About to push. Yeah. Drone's up. Alright, I'm coming to y'all. I'm coming. Appreciate you. I got help for you. Sweaty, wasn't it? That's me. Who said they need health? Okay. Alright, I got you. Hold on, right here, bro. Where they at? They right here. Four squads. Shocking them. It's a guy right here under the bridge. Some bullets. Yeah, you finally fucking destroyed it. That's hilarious. He dumb as shit. Yeah, he got wasted. That's hilarious. Oh, thank you. Oh, I see. Is there Oh, that's so good. Yep. Let's see. So we'd have to get right here, huh? All right. Let's not jump yet. Let's wait. Hey, you need to get your shield up first, one of us. Check your shield, bro. Come by this shield machine. Meanwhile, let me hit this biggin. We got enough time. All right, so the best positioning down there is going to be that sewer. Y'all see it? Like this little sewer thing right here, we can use that as cover. Y'all see what I'm saying? All right, let's just wait. Once it hits, we're going to drop down. Okay, hold up. All right. There's the energy right there. Okay. We're going to have to wait. Let's wait till they start fighting, and that's when we drop. Because they're going to have to fight each other before they start fighting us. All right, we got to go, boys. We got to go. There's a squad right here, too. I'm down. It's all you, one of us. I'm down. Come under these stairs, bro. If he can't get down here, he'll get us under the stairs. Come under the stairs. Goddamn. Where's he at? You in the middle of nowhere. Oh, no, he's dead. Never mind. He can't move. I'm under the stairs, bro. But it sounds like somebody's, like, right here. So they up here. Should be a mobile respawn beacon in that fucking thing. But I don't know how you would bring us back, though. It's over with, bro. Just try to get top 2. Do you have any shield cells? Because you need to use a shield. It's all you, bro. I got in the tunnel. GG, everybody. Was that top 2 or top 3? I'm trying to see. You only get 27 points. This shit is torture. What we at? 2 hours, 55 minutes. All right, one more game. And then it'll be 3 hours. Let's get it. Told y'all I'm going to get out 3-hour stream. It's a little weird doing it without chat, but 3-hour stream. 5 more minutes. All right, let's get sweaty, boys. So, I'm thinking right here. Let's get it, boys. Go to the squared circle. Oh, actually, it's going to draw a lot of people because the ship's over here. If y'all want the ship, ping it. Let me know before I get too close. Y'all want the ship? All right, fuck it then. Fuck it, we're going to do the ship. It literally ran into us. Like, I had no choice. We can still drop down and go where we're gonna go though. Like, yeah, actually, I'm gonna jump off this bitch. Yep. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, y'all got it. I'm down here. Jump off if y'all get a chance. I wasn't finding shit up there. But I'm glad some of us got a goal, though. We'll help push the fight. You know what? Hold on. I don't want this shotgun. I know that much. Is there a beacon over here? All right, I'm about to hit this beacon. All right, let me see. I don't know what they have. Bro, what makes you think another squad's been over here? None of these bins up. Unless y'all see something I don't see. Yes, that's key. Need it. What's that? Oh, it's in this room. Where's the evil seal? Oh, on the roof. Alright. Alright, let me check the drone. Drone says zero squads, boys. Maybe jump tower? What y'all thinking? How close are we to the ring? That jump tower ain't hardly gonna help very much. I'm opening this hold. Hopefully I get something better than this long, I mean this sentinel. Come on, longbow. Oh, nice. Exactly what I wanted for Christmas. All right, we good. Good shit. All right, might as well start pushing. We super shielded up, so that's good. Guess we're gonna like cut through this area. I don't really wanna go through capacitor. Let me see how capacitor is looking first. I don't see anybody down there. Y'all want to cut the capacitor? It's always sketchy, you know? I do have a peacekeeper. God damn it. Guess I got to get fucking stuff for it. Alright. Fuck, I guess we're going to cut through. Let's get it. I don't think anybody's hit this already, though. Hit it. Yep. Hopefully this has like some sniper shit. An alternator. No alternator. Boosted loader. I don't know what that works for, but I mean, I'm not sure what y'all's thing is. And there are the shots. Oop, that ring's coming. All right. Do we go through labs or do we zip up? If we zip up, there's a fight up there. What do y'all want to do? All right, we're going through labs, I guess. All right. I'm with it. I'm with it, Bill. Let's get it. All right, we got to hurry up. No guns. Oh, we can teleport through labs. Smart, smart, smart. Yes, that's gay. Okay, so where we going? Cage or? Oh, they fighting over here. Cage ain't a good idea. Goddamn. Never mind. I'll meet y'all over there. Yeah, do what you gotta do. Fuck. Y'all dip. I'll meet y'all on the other side. Jeez, just a lot of motherfuckers in cage, ain't it? I'm coming. Cause they thirsty as fuck. It's okay. I'm on a tree, so that's... Where exactly did y'all go? Oh, this is lovely. Maybe this way? Remember, guys, it's ring one. Yep, that's what I'm saying. Yep. Hey, we fucking made it somehow. Yeah, that was rough. Maybe we should keep pushing. Like, we keep picking up fights, but we didn't even finish the other fight, so we're gonna end up in a pinch. Let's keep pushing. Goddamn. That's what I'm saying. Y'all gonna end up in a pinch. Think about the squad we just ran from. Yeah, I'm looking. Hold up. Sniper. I'm looking. Get to me. Oh, somebody's over here. I think somebody's to my left. Be aware. Please don't die. Agreed. I'm about to zip on top of Skull Town. Whatever the fuck this shit is. Whatever they're calling it these days. I'm coming. I got him. Don't trip. I got him with the drone. Don't trip. They haven't killed you yet, though. I'm waiting for them to kill him. Ball, just get the fuck out of there. Yeah, I'm waiting for them to kill you, bro. When they kill you, I got you. They have not killed them. They're being extra. Got them. We out. Are you good? Bro, you're not good, bro. Oh, my God. Okay. Yeah. They shoot me. How can you hit somebody like that on the fucking zip, bro? Nope. They own me, bro. Sheesh. God damn, how the fuck am I still alive? This shit's sweaty as a bitch. Bro, I'm here with you. Just, they over there to the right. I'm running. Let's go this way. Let's go to like a garlic. Oh, man. Yeah, just get the fuck out of there, bro. Just get to me. Oh, shit. Yeah. Give me a second. I'm gonna bring him back, though. Bringing the homie back. Gotta do my job. Let's get it. All right. Yep. No, I got it. I'm gonna get it with the... Don't trip. Got him! Let's go. I'm coming. Woo. Is there something I can heal with? Bro, you're fighting... Amount of sweatiness, though. There's a blue shield over here, bro. There's a blue shield right there, corporate. You hear me? There's a blue shield. Yep. It's literally right just sitting there. Yep. send the drone, because we don't know what the fuck's going on right now. So make sure you get that blue shield. All right, so it says one squad. It says the bogey on your marker, I'm at 83%. Let's not push them. Let's, if we can, we should get to airbase, I think. God damn. Fucking stressful. Stressful. I don't know what kind of gun you looking for, bro. Oh, shit. Yeah, they're over here, by the way. Up top. Amazing. So, yeah, they just shot me. It's fine. I'm about to shock the fuck out of you bitches. They have not zipped across, but it still says one. Yeah, you know I'm about to shock you, right? You gotta know that. I mean, what did you think I was gonna do? Fucker. But, yeah, this is where they at. I don't have any scope for this peacekeeper. We're gonna end up in a pinch if we don't be careful. Maybe we push to like somewhere over here. Okay. Let me see if I get a shot. Hold up. I don't have shit right now. I need a scope for this thing. Hey. End of the game, I find my gun. See what's up? All right, I'm not pushing. I'm just trying to see what's up. Hold on. They are not up. They're all the way at this end, guys. Says two squads. So we can kind of sneak into this area if we need to. Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Let's see if I can get a shot off. I'm looking, are they still down here? Damn, how do I get up here? Sixty 61% with the shock, so god damn, y'all going crazy. Yep. What are we going to do? Because there's a squad to the right. There's a squad to the right that's coming. They're about to try to pinch us. I'll get you with the drone. Give me a second. Yeah, do what you got to do, bro. Give me a second. I'm coming to get her. Just give me a second. I'm going to get her now. You just do your thing, brother. Stay alive. And I got her. We out. I got her. Now where we gonna bring her back at is the question. Oh, I see where I can bring her back at. Make her way over here, bro. Make her way over here. You hear me? No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying I'm about to bring her back over here. Hopefully nobody destroys me. Says four squads. That's great. Fuck you, bro. They just brought the helmet back. Yep. Bro, that way. Left. They just brought the helmet back. I was about to... Oh, my God. It's so sweaty. There's somebody to my left, bro. I'm gonna try to bring it back right here. This should be so sweaty, bro. Cover me while I'm trying to do this. Got you! Let's fucking go. I'm coming to you, ball. I brought him back, but he's gonna be respawning in a weird spot. I'm coming to you. I'm covering you. We're right here. Can you drop over here? I don't know how he's gonna do that. Come, can you come to us? Oh, somebody's behind us. Somebody behind us. God damn. Somebody's behind us, bro. Whoa. Oh, me too. I'm down too. It's people up top and it's people over there. It's all you, ball. Get the fuck out of here. I don't know where you gonna go, bro. I'm going over here. Yep. I'm coming. I'm like in a corner, bro. There's no way I can get over there, but I'm right here. But I mean, I don't know how you can get to me. Like, drop down, right here. Okay, thank you, bro. I'll get him with the drone, but the question is, how are we gonna bring him back? All right, let me heal up. Cover me. Do you have the, yep. Science, we got 47 seconds, huh? I have no health. All right, it's somebody right here, bro. It's somebody right here, bro. Thirsty, bitch. And I'm down again. Pick me up. God damn, bro. Uh-oh. You gotta get out of here, bro. These motherfuckers are thirsty. Just dip, bro. Oh, fuck. I couldn't do shit in that corner, man. GG, though. All right. Well, that's it, guys. I gave him my all. 2 points. 2 whole points. Amazing. All right. I appreciate y'all. Hold on. Whew. I appreciate everybody for checking me out. As y'all know, if you watching this right now, I am not home. I'm at a wedding. But appreciate y'all for coming by and checking this out on YouTube. I'm going to set it to automatically post at a certain time. Like, I don't know. But I usually stream it like early on Tuesday, so maybe I'll have it set for like 2 or something where it releases. But all right, I appreciate y'all. Thanks for coming by. I'm tired as fuck. That's what Apex does to me. And I will see y'all on Thursday. I have a pre-recorded for Thursday as well. We're just going to play some games, so who knows what a variety of games. But I don't even know yet because I haven't recorded it yet. But I will see y'all on Thursday. Double finger guns.